Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dame off the top rope.
A high risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Uh-oh, tremendous action in this match.
Textbook suplex.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, this isn't good.
Submission. Will this be it?
We're looking at complete domination here.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
The ref. The official is out of it.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back. Hurts just looking at it.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Oh! Oh, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. Look out! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Nice moves.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
Oh, man, off the ribs. This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Ah, there was no hesitation there. This one's all business. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. Watch out!
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
Ah! The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Look out below.
Look out. Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a day off the top rope. This match has taken so much out of her.
One could break loose.
We've seen this before.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
This is such a painful hold. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. We know what this is. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, she's back in now.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turn.
Takes to the air.
Wow.
The ref just got taken out.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
I'm not sure I can watch this. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
This is not the position you want to be in. She win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
This match has taken so much out of her. The ref gets absolutely flattened. Not this.
And it's the submission. This might be it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this. Unless she's the one applying it.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here's your winner.
Here we go.
Oh, no.
Trying to put it.
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Reversal.
I think business is about to pick up.
On an absolute tear right now.
And now looking to put her...
Oh, my gosh! Just squeezing away on the throat with malicious intent. Watch it!
She's looking for it again. Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.